and she's gripping on my pants.
I see, girl, you are trying to be my wifey. Mommy, eat that bougie like it's ice cream. Bet you ain't met a nigga like me.
No need to say what I've been through.
Alright, what is up? What's good? What is poppin'? What's poppin'? Alright, so, what is up, everybody? It's your girl, Deja. Yeah. Deja. Some people call me Deja, some people call me Deja. But hey, I hope y'all having a good day. Because I am. I need to stop touching this hair. But I'm having a good day right now. I needed to do this Q&A video for y'all because y'all was harassing me yesterday because I was supposed to start it yesterday. But I got y'all. I'm here. I'm here right now. I was supposed to do it on the 29th, though. Y'all got me on the 30th. Sorry it took so long. Yesterday, I got caught up into some stuff, so I couldn't do it yesterday. But I'm here. What's up? What's good? If y'all don't already, go follow me on Instagram before y'all continue on this video. Because, for one, everything I post on my Instagram will basically be about my YouTube. And y'all will see, like, what videos I got coming next. What days I'm going to be posting. Because then, when I get back to school, I'm going to start my schedule. And y'all going to see what days I'm going to be posting. And all that. So, go follow me on Instagram. It's going to be probably under, like, on the screen below or in the description box below. Follow my Snapchat too, because I'll be posting everything on there. But so today we'll be doing a Q&A. I had posted this a month ago. I was supposed to do a Q&A, but your girl just got caught up into so much stuff. Like, I just got carried away. And then I had to pick the right time to make my YouTube channel, because I didn't want to just, like, do it and then not post, and then y'all be like, where you at, because that's what y'all was on yesterday, like, where's my video at, basically, that's what y'all was trying to tell me, like, where's my video at, I don't see it, no, you need to be on it. I was like, dang, okay, I'm here. So I'm here today for this Q&A, and y'all gave me some questions, but it wasn't enough. So then I asked both of my best friends. Yes, I have two best friends. I have a girl best friend and a boy best friend. Asked both of my best friends to help me out with some more questions. So this video won't be hecka short, but I don't want it too long, so let's get into these questions. This notebook, I bought this like a month ago. I did everything a month ago. But I bought this like a month ago, and this is really where I write all my ideas for y'all that I got for my YouTube and everything. So y'all questions that y'all asked me on Instagram, I wrote them down. Because I'm recording on my phone, so I wrote them down right here in my YouTube notebook. And that's why, like, if y'all see me looking down, I'll be reading it off this. So, yeah, I got 15 questions for y'all, so let's get into it. Question number one, what's your favorite color? My favorite color is pink. I love pink. But only this type of pink and, like, what is it? Bubblegum pink. I don't like that dark, hot pink thing. I just don't do it. It's too ugly. Question two, what grade are you going to be in? Huh? Senior. I'm going to be a senior, period. 2020. The class 2020 is really it. Like, we're really them. High five. High five me. Period. You're not class 2020. You're boring. Sorry. I do too much. All right. Question 3. What do you want to be when you grow up? My first career was, I wanted to be a lawyer. But now, over the summer, I took Delta class. If you live in Stockton or lived in Stockton, I don't know if Delta is in other cities or is that only Stockton? I don't know. But if you live in Stockton, you know Delta is a college that you can enroll in if you're in high school. But it's like, it's a regular college, but you know you can enroll in it if you're in high school too, for summer classes or during school classes or whatever. And I did it over summer, and I took criminal justice, and I really didn't like it. Like, I didn't care for it. So I just stopped going, to be honest. So yeah, I don't know. I think I'm changing my career path. But question 4, how tall are you? I am 5'1". Yes, I know, I'm so short. I'm 5'1". Everybody that see me be like, you so tiny, da da da. I've been 5'1" since I was in 6th grade, so I don't think I'm a girl. But hey, who cares? Oh well. Period. Question 5, what made you want to start YouTube? Really, what made me want to start YouTube is because I wanted to do pranks. Like, I was seeing everybody do their pranks on their boyfriend or their girlfriend and friends and their mom and stuff like that. So I wanted to do pranks. Like, it looked hecka fun. I like playing. I play too much. I'm the type of, my personality, like, I'm goofy and I just play way too much. So I was like, I want to do pranks, but that's not the only thing y'all gonna see on my channel. Y'all gonna see my whole life, baby. Y'all gonna see my whole life. So really, if you're like real interested in getting to know me or seeing my whole life and what I'm and what I'm about, stay tuned. Hit that subscribe button. I was gonna say something else. Hit that subscribe button and that bell and stay tuned. You gonna love me. You really is. Question 6. How old are you? I probably look so young to y'all right now. I probably look like 13, 14. I got a baby face, and I've always been told I got a baby face, so I know that. But your girl is grown. Not yet. Finna be grown though. I am 17, but in a few months I'll be 18. So period, I'm finna be grown. And yes, I say period a whole lot. I don't say that period poo stuff. I don't condone that. I don't. But I'm finna be grown. Question 7, what's your sign? Guess, like, from watching this video till now, like, just guess what sign acts like this. Guess. Think, just think. I'm gonna give you all some time to think. all right, that's enough. Okay, so I'm a Sagittarius. Yes, my birthday is December 6th. So yep, I'm a Sagittarius. Saggies. Okay. Question number 8, what's my type and what do I look for in a person? For one, I don't have a type. So, yeah, it don't matter to me. I don't have a type. What do I look for in a person? Like, personality-wise, smart, goofy, but in serious situations, like, he knows when to, like, be real serious. Somebody that's not soft. Not, like, really hood, but I don't need nobody that's soft either, because if you know me, I have a mouth on me. I do. I have a smart mouth, and I need somebody that's really gonna put me in my place. If you can't put me in my place, then it's like, what's the point? Why are you here? Because there's really, like, when you really think about it, there's no reason why you should be here if you can't check me, period. It's like, I'm gonna be running you, and I don't like that. I don't like running you. Like, what? I'm not saying that you're gonna run me, because, baby, that's out. But I don't need somebody that's soft either, so. What else? I don't know. I would say, like, white teeth, like, is what I look for in a person. Like, if I'm just looking, like, as soon as I look at you and you talk to me, I'm looking at your teeth. And if your teeth is yellow, baby, you can exit out my face. Like, get out my face. Because there's no reason why you should be trying to talk to me. You should be trying to talk to your tooth grits. Let me shut it. But that's for real. I can't say nobody, like, with straight teeth, because it obviously don't matter, because your girl got braces. I got braces myself. So, like, I can't be like, oh, you have to have straight teeth. No, I got braces. It's okay, baby. We can get braces together. I already got them, but we can fix that. Anything else? You have to be taller than me. I don't even know if this is, like, if I'm really answering the question, but you just have to be taller than me, because I can't date nobody that's shorter than me. I don't like it. It's not cute to me. So, you have to be taller than me. So, if you ever see me and you try to get at me, make sure that you're taller than me. Okay? But, yeah. Let's move on. Number 9, what will you be doing on your channel besides pranks? Okay, so my channel is gonna consist of really, I noticed that y'all like this, because when I said for my next video, for my second video, because I'm gonna try to do like 2 videos in one day type thing. So when I said for my second video, what did y'all want to see? Did y'all want to see a mukbang? Story time? Did y'all want to see some pranks, snacks, like a vlog? Like, what did y'all want to see? And prank and mukbang was like right next to each other. There was like this next to each other, like there was really close. It sounded like I need some water or something. Do not like that. Fixed. Okay, but yeah, so they was really close to each other. So I think y'all really is gonna like them mukbang story times. So, and I love to eat. So I'm sorry, your girl is fat. Like, I really love to eat. I'm not really fat. Like, look, I'm not really fat, y'all. But I like to eat. I really do. And I want a cute little chubby stomach. I like that. So all you girls out there that got them little cute chubby stomachs, y'all really winning. Y'all winning, period. Don't let nobody else tell you different. Because I want that. Like, I'm so sorry. I'm like this close about to, I'm this close. This close. I'm slow. I'm like this close about to go get some water. But I'm gonna thug you through. Okay, so yeah. Y'all winning, period. Because I like that. So, mukbang story times for sure is finna be on my channel. Vlogs. Not really a lot of vlogs, because I feel like I don't know. Maybe when I open up more to y'all and y'all get to know me, then y'all see, like, okay, I'm hecka funny and I'm goofy and, like, I'm really lit, because I be having so much energy. Like, for my little person, like, I'm a little person and I just be having so much energy. I be I'm like, go. I'm like, go. Okay, let me start. That's what I'm saying. Like, I be doing, I'm random too. Like, I be doing the most randomest thing ever. Like, y'all gonna really see. Y'all gonna see. But y'all gonna like me though. So, period. Y'all gonna like me. Period. Hopefully. Question 10, what's my favorite number? My favorite number is 6. I like 6. And I think it's just because my birthday is December 6th. No, I don't think so. Because even if my birthday was December 1st or 5th, I'm still gonna like 6. So, I don't know why. I just do. So, a lot of people don't even have favorite numbers. I don't know. But, question 11, who's your best friend? Okay, so, I have, like I said in the beginning, I have a girl best friend and I have a boy best friend. My girl best friend, if you follow me on Instagram, then all y'all already know who my girl best friend is. Most of y'all. Y'all should know because I post her, like, almost every day. So, my girl best friend is Mia. It's Keeping Up With Mia. Keeping Up With Dot Mia. That's her Instagram. And it's gonna either, like, do a pop-up or I'm gonna put in the description box below. So, if y'all wanna go see who she is, what she look like, and all that, and y'all will see both of them in my YouTube videos as I start posting. So, yeah. That's her. And then my boy best friend. Then my boy best friend is Elijah. A lot of people don't know that. Yeah, a lot of people don't know that he's my boy best friend, but he is. And y'all gonna see who he is, and his Instagram will either be a pop-up or in the description box below. So y'all can go check them out. Shout out to them because they helped me with these questions. Well, some of them. Number 12. Are you a virgin? Am I a virgin? No. Sadly, don't lie. I'm not condoning, like, sex. I'm not condoning sex. But, no, I'm not a virgin. So, yeah. Question 13. Do you know how to cook? Yes, I do know how to cook. I was forced to learn how to cook when I was a little girl. But I don't complain because I love food and I cook all the time now. Like, and I cook for people and people love my food. Your girl can cook. And that's another thing that will be on my channel. I'll be doing cooking. It's going to be like a cooking channel type thing. No, not all. Not the whole thing, but like, it's gonna be something. I want y'all to be in the kitchen with me type thing. So, yeah. Question 14. Do you wear makeup? No. The only makeup, like, not even makeup. I don't even think this is makeup, but the only thing I do wear is eyelashes, which y'all can see. Yeah. Only wear eyelashes and lip gloss. That's the only two things I wear on this pretty face. I don't do my eyebrows. I don't draw my eyebrows in. I just get them waxed. And yeah, I like my face natural. I don't like wear makeup. Okay, so the last question of the day is, do you have a boyfriend? No. Oh my gosh, no, I don't have a boyfriend. Probably get a boyfriend later down the line, but that's like heck of later. Like, probably when I'm in college, then I'll consider dating again. But now, for my whole senior year, I don't want to be stressed out. The only thing that should be stressing me out is them books. Period. And how to go get this money. That's the only thing that should be stressing me out. Not no dude that's not putting, that's not doing nothing for me. So, yeah. That's all the questions that I have for today. I know I was doing a whole lot of talking, but I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Like, comment, and hit that subscribe button to keep up with me. Like, no, not even keep up with me. I don't like saying that. But go on this journey with me. Explore my life with me. Explore what finna be adulthood is gonna be like, I guess. I don't know. But yeah, I'm really a lit person, so that's one reason to go hit that subscribe button right now after you done watch this. And yeah, it happened again. So I'm finna go get some water. But I'll see y'all in my next video. I hope y'all enjoyed me, I guess. Like, I hope y'all enjoyed getting to know me. And I hope y'all really hit that subscribe button and that like button. Thank you.